Safeguarding our open, free and secure economy in cyberspace is a key priority for the Netherlands. And like China, we have a responsibility to protect our national security. And just as China protects its core interests, so we protect ours. And in that regard, I raised our concerns about cyber operations conducted from Chinese territory and reports of foreign interference operations on the Dutch territory, including against journalists.
我们面临着一个很不正常的现象，就是你比如说像这些情报部门，他们关在黑屋子里头，来散布各种威胁，特别是中国威胁论，然后呢就被你们媒体无限的放大炒作，来干嘛呢？来侵蚀我们两国友好的民意基础，来毒化我们两国关系的氛围，这个现象，这种情况，我们是要坚决的反对的。
China's influence is significant in a great number of areas. It is a permanent member of the UN Security Council, has a unique relation with Russia. The State Councilor and I have talked extensively about the war that Russia started in Ukraine. Russia's aggression against Ukraine must stop. And Europe and the Netherlands will continue to stand with Ukraine for as long as it takes, and whatever necessary.
We also talked about the Ukraine issue. The United States understands Poland and other countries. 在这个问题上，处境和关切，我也向外交大臣指出呢，冰冻三尺非一日之寒，各方呢认真的思考危机，深刻的历史背景和复杂的现实原因，中方呢始终坚持劝和促谈，中国政府的欧亚事务特别代表李辉正在欧洲进行访问。
However, as the European Commission President said recently, the EU-China trade relations has become increasingly imbalanced. And our view is that trade works best on a level playing field, and that is why we are looking for reciprocity from our trade partners. We feel that more needs to be done to ensure that European companies enjoy the same level of access to the Chinese market as Chinese companies enjoy in Europe.
中荷是彼此是重要的贸易伙伴。这么多年来，中荷之间的合作，经贸上的、投资上的，那么使我们双方都受益。我们现在是中国，现在是荷兰。 在欧盟以外最大的贸易合作伙伴，那如果是中国是荷兰的经济上的最大的威胁的话，那荷兰怎么又视中国为重要的贸易伙伴呢？中国又怎么能够成为荷兰最大的贸易伙伴呢？这本身就是自相矛盾的。